Thanks so much for joining us here for Denver 7 News at 11. I'm Jason Grenauer. We are following some breaking traffic-related news. We have two crashes to tell you about. We will start on the left-hand side of your screen. Westbound traffic is closed on I-70. I-70 westbound shut down. This is just west of Golden near C-470 because of a major crash there. This, again, westbound lanes of I-70 west of Golden closed because of a major crash.